South Dakota, where it's cold and freezes balls off.